In this video, we will learn how to fix this environment variables issue on Windows 11. Let's say you opened environment variables and you are unable to click on new here. A lot of users face this issue. I'll tell you why quickly. Click OK here. Now go to start again. Type environment variables. When you will type it, here you will get two options on Windows 10 or Windows 11. Maybe you clicked on this. That's why it created issues. So I'll click on here. Can you see environment variables for your account? Click open and this is the same issue. To fix it, when you will type here, you need to click on edit the system environment variables. That is the following. When you will click open, you will be able to get this. After that, click environment variables. And now you can see you are getting an option to click on new or to click on the path, like double click. And after that, you can add your path. So in this way, guys, you can fix the environment variables issue. Thank you for watching the video.